Okay, but Jesus. Okay, we are literally dying over and over again. I don't see anybody. I'm shooting somebody. The TV literally cannot take the gunfire in action. Until something, I'm dead.
I just died right after.
So, what are we? What are we doing?
You have the kind of storage crate where every ornament.
I'm stuck. I'm glitching in the walls. I'm literally hiding behind. I got you.
It's so stupid.
Hold up. Primary objective. We're at the extraction point. Like, is some extractioning gonna go down?
It's the thing. It has to fly up.
I'm still being shot. I'm still being shot. I'm literally behind you, but I died. I'm gonna expose the ass behind this thing. Okay. Whoa, it's flying off. How do we? Yes. Let's start with you. Ooh.
Okay, I got everything back. See y'all.
Bye, Wendy. I'm glad you're not regifting, because that's a horrible. You're kind of being horrible taste. That's some crumpet stuff right there.
Oh no.
Oh shoot! Just ripped her arm off. Is it gonna rip our leg off too? Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the flying fuck? That was disgusting. He just ripped both of our arms off. Oh my gosh. He just ripped our arm off and our leg was bent in. That's some nasty shite. Mom, what do you think about that?
That's awful.
Oh, it's recording?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, we got a trophy, disavowed.
I can't see any of this.
Yeah, you got a trophy too. We combined some rewards things. We can do, what is this? Oh, you get to.
I can't see that.
You get to, what? You get to do a thing. You get to do quite the thing. What's going on? I just want to click Black Ops because I don't know what anything else does. What'd you click?
Fast mags.
Oh, faster reload.
That's always helpful.
Yeah, right? That's actually useful.
Where am I?
Dead?
Hey, I'm dead. Just relax.
I guess you're doing this because Advanced Warfare. You know how you had that arm? Yeah.
Who are you? It's me, Taylor.
Is that Sully from Law and Order? That's the guy from Law and Order.
They do make the characters look like the people. So.
He's from Law and Order.
Okay. Because you remember what they did to Kevin Spacey on Advanced Warfare?
Whatever Kevin Spacey is.
Got it.
I don't know white people. I don't know why he keeps saying that.
Hey, well, who's he?
Yeah, that's him. That's the dude from.
That's the dude from Law and Order, yeah.
That's what the nigga was at.
Yeah.
That is him. I want to call mommy in here almost.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Yeah, that's.
That's even.
Wow. Yeah.
We gotta pause this.
Bruh, that's too crazy.
We can't pause it.
Let's say you are. Why not just go with it? Right. After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m.
We're on board a private
commuter. No way, this is really him. What the nigger was that? Yeah.
Carter,
prototype with Winslow Court Neural Network Initiative.
That's check it out.
That's even his wife.
That's him.
Oh, they got him looking ugly as shit.
Well, the lighting
his
and
eyes
the
eyes just looks. So he getting paid.
Oh yeah, they did this to Keith David, Kevin Spacey, and Idris Elba in Rainbow Six Siege. Well, you know. Keith Davis is he was in some Madea movies, but he's known. I don't like Madea movies because Madea movies are shit. Oh,
I think Madea.
What?
Device.
Okay, because I'm like,
the incident set back our robotics.
This is some trippy regular time shit.
Several years.
Oh, I have my captions off and you don't.
This is. Can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery.
Oh?
You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface.
What are you talking about, man, from CSI? Or no, Law and Order?
DNI?
Quincy, I think he's got it all wrong.
I think it stands for
connected.
Oh, something else.
All of this.
Diarabnoplastic intelligence.
Because
it's artificial intelligence.
Yeah, true. Or maybe just interface or something.
No.
Because this is pretty trippy. Yo, this is like off the... Oh, shit. So my arm is gone. My leg is gone. Is my leg gone? Is my hand gone? Abandoned steel mill. Oh, my God.
Wow.
What?
Zerk security forces are receiving an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately,
this is the nigga from Law and Order. I'm 2-3. Yeah, that shit.
That was more painful than the arm.
Yeah, because.
Remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get up to speed on some of the cool shit you can do.
What the fuck?
I seen that guy before too.
Can they like?
We all gotta be in sync. Now, Tyler.
Let's fuck some shit up. Oh no, we got a burst gun.
I'm following Diaz. Okay, apparently I'm not following Diaz. The back end's like, okay.
Well, hold on now. I'm following Diaz. Okay, I'm not following Diaz. Oh, you're funny. It was a good idea to give you the controller. That was gonna be a bad idea. First, I thought you was gonna fucking suck. Okay. Hold on, let me sit close to you so YouTube can hear your inappropriateness.
I'm not.
D&I technical mode. Like me and you are both like crawling. Oh, they're fuzzy. Hold up. Tango. So I may have
Back up in here.
I'm run back and I get back any faster. Okay, there we go. Oh, my leg. Oh, wait, it's okay. Oh shit, what the fuck's hitting me now? Oh, there's niggas up there.
I hate this gun.
I got you.
I really hate this gun.
Yeah.
Throw back.
I wasn't close enough. Oh shit. I do not enjoy.
Oh jeez, Louise, I just came back.
I got you, buddy.
It took 3 seconds.
Oh yeah, this is that one load. Here, crawl to me a little bit. Like crawl a little.
Where you at? Remind you. I'm kinda. What? Oh, I'm going the wrong way? Okay, I'm looking at your screen now. I don't know where I'm going. Where is that? Oh, there you are.
We done got. Diaz, you wanna, no.
We didn't gotta get it.
Don't start all the way back. Has it been 15 minutes yet?
Remind ya.
We gotta time these videos, cause you know, we don't have like forever.
Yeah, 15 minutes, right?
Yeah.
Oh, the people disappear when they die. This guy killed last time.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay, we died at the same
time. Oh, okay. Well, Let's try for a round two. Episode two. This is ending this video. Ramen Face out. Rate and subscribe. Of course,
subscribe.
I don't understand.
Did you record it?
Record it. Oh, I'm still recording right now. That's something. Anyway, we'll show you the rest of this chapter, whatever. What are you doing? How are you doing it? How are you doing any of these buttons?
I didn't press anything.
What the fuck? Anyway,
it's on my phone.
This is episode two. Be rate and subscribe for episode three.